Yo, what's up ladies and gentlemen of the jury, it's Ace. So I've never really played a 2D Sonic game, with the exception of playing Sonic Advance for 3 minutes. As crazy as it seems, I've only really played the 3D Sonic games, Sonic Colors being my favorite. So here's an overall, unbiased first impression of Sonic Mania from a guy who hasn't played a 2D Sonic game. Right when I booted the game, I was expecting Sonic to feel a little like Mario, but a lot faster. And that's not the case, Sonic feels floaty, and momentum plays a big role in his speed. So when I finally got used to how Sonic feels, I had a lot more fun. I can see why a lot of people love the 2D Sonic series. Running, spin dashing, jumping on enemies, and avoiding spikes while going at top speed is an adrenaline rush. All the more reason on why I get upset when the game decides to make me slow down. It's a total killjoy. It's like if Nintendo made a Mario game, where if you jump, you restart the level. My favorite, I guess you can call level, is Chemical Plant Zone, Act 2. In this level, I fully felt like I was going top speed, dodging things, weaving, jumping on these gelatin things that make you jump really high. There's these DNA strands that launch you up into the air, and there's lots of tubes you can go in. The bosses are pretty easy, for the most part. Memorize their patterns and attack when you see the opportunity. What I like about these bosses so far is that they don't seem similar to each other at all. Each one comes with their own unique attacks and patterns. Funny enough, I think I encountered a glitch, on the Switch version at least. So, in Chemical Plant Zone Act 2, the boss battle is a game of Puyo Puyo, which just so happens to be on the Switch, in the form of Puyo Puyo Tetris. Anyways, I was playing Puyo Puyo against Eggman and whooped his butt. Cool, the level is done, now I just need to save the little animals. Except, I can't for some reason. I can't even move. You can see me here spamming the pause button because I'm so confused and desperate. At one point, it puts me on this screen. I can still pause, but I can't do anything. So I just restarted the level, which was no biggie because, like I said, it's my favorite level so far. I must say, as someone who is unfamiliar with the 2D Sonic series, Sonic Mania will take you for a joyride. The classic Sonic gameplay stands the test of time and is worth your while. Well guys, that ends my first impressions on Sonic Mania. If you enjoyed what you watched, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more. This is Ace, and have a stellar day!